So not exactly a good stop point there, bud. Texas race, I've discovered some things I need to fix. Can't be good. Texas race, more specifically. And I'm still facing the same issues I have.
Slow in front of you on the bottom. I'm gonna have a slow one at the bottom.
Texas, one thing I was doing. This is something I tried working on before. But the fact that this issue is springing up again means either I've gone into old habits or I need to take the next step in doing more. Fixing that particular issue. And that being too much wheel input. On top of that, I just need to practice. That's too much steering. It works, but it's too much steering. So I need to not steer nearly as much. It has too much wheel brake. Like right about there, that's the maximum amount of steering because I want to give it. Because that's the maximum amount of steering input I need to give it, I'm thinking about switching over to a 12-to-1 steering ratio so that way I can go to where my hands want to more naturally
on the
float to.
Car stops on the bottom. Stay to the high side.
And then my other issue that I keep dealing with, which apparently it's always been an issue. It's something that Forza unfortunately taught me. At least that's what I think. Taught me how to do it. I let off the brake too soon. I can absolutely nail when to brake, but I lay off the brake too soon. I have this problem especially at Le Mans. Especially. Like when I'm going down the Mont Saint straight. Yep. Each of those chicanes. I do it. Brake bias is definitely an interesting thing for me. And this is a lot of fucking rear brake bias I'm running.
Stops on the bottom. know it, see it, you see it, you see it, you see it. In the wall outside. Slow one up to the top. Low car on the bottom, go high, watch him in front, he's on the top, stay low. Low one on the bottom.
Here's I'm entering too.
Yeah, one dead in the water in front of you there on the bottom.
Oh, I wish you didn't do that.
Clear.
I should get my foot in it. I bumped him. I bumped him.
Outside. Still there. Clear.
Generally speaking, I'm running way too much rear brake, so I'm having to trail the throttle as I go in.
Slowing on the bottom, real slow.
Take this time to go ahead and see if I'm the fastest guy. And he's down. Alright, we'll give it a try. Fuck it, why not?
Low one on the bottom there, buddy.
Well then, very interesting. Now, what is this going to do to the tires in the long run? No fucking clue. Who would have fucking thunk? Downshifting would work at Martinsville outside of the trucks. Thank you, Greg, for showing me that little trick. Hoping no one else finds out about it for Camping Universe. If nobody else finds out about this for Camping Universe, I'm going to be in a good way. Because what I'm going to do is I'm just going to practice without downshifting, and then come qualifying, I'm going to shift. And shave off a bunch of time if nobody else is shifting. So he's starting to get way too much. I know he wasn't ready to go. That's just how he's taking that line.
Crash up top. Got him slow on the top side. Stay low. Got a slow car up there in front of you. Stay low.
Go low. turn so much better mid corner and fucking gear. I just need to get used to it. Doesn't help when I do that or that.
You shift, and at least for me, it gets swirly coming off the corner.
Shifting. It'll fuck you up real quick.
Outside clear.
It's going to be a
on the bottom. Inside. Clear, clear, clear.
Damn it, someone took a provisional pole for me. Oh, Ted. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about.
On the top, stay low. Inside. Slow one on the bottom. Still there. Clear inside.
Good, get them.
On the bottom, outside, clear. Stay low.
No, shit!
Stay up top, man.
Damn it.
Whew.
Almost made it through there. But you know what they say about almost. Only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades. Figure it out in time, was it not? Guess he's a ghost. Even though he's putting down lap times. I mean, I know it's October.
Outside. Clear.
Definitely a lot of speed to be had here. Should be starting any second now. Well, that's a little disappointing. It has a giant ass plus on the front, the positive, but it doesn't have a minus in the back, which is a negative. I guess you could say the whole car's a negative because of that. Worry, I'll be getting rid of this paint scheme after this race. This should be up. A little weird. There it is. A little on the late side. Expectations for this race. I'd like to just finish with a clean car and as minimal X's as possible. But if there's a shot to go for the win, I'm fucking going for it. But it's me we're talking about, so wins aren't really in the picture that frequently. Oh god, I'm bottom of top split. Yeah, no, we're not getting a fucking win. I'm more than willing to go out here and give people absolute hell. But either we're bottom top split or our bottom middle split.
Against the wall, both on the top. Stay at the bottom.
Looks like it can stop chattering then. Wish I knew someone that could translate that. Only thing I understand out of that whole fucking thing is son of. Reincarnated. Wonder who's talking about.
Green flag. I do not know how I did that. Checker flag.
I got more in me. Not to that level, though. Not to that level. Yeah. We got a 5,392. We got a 4,262. We got a 3,799. 6,130. Safe to say, I'm probably bottom of top split because we got even more people with over 3,000 and 4,000 I rating. We got another dude, Zach Nicholas. At 6,328. At this point, top 10 is a great fucking day. That's. It'd be nice once all your laps are done to go in and see what everyone else did. That'd be great, but. Here's a hoping that, you know. Most of the people in front of me wreck out and I just, you know, steal the victory, but. Like I said, at this point, since I'm 4/10 of a second off, basically. Yeah. I ain't winning this. I am going to go in and have to take a look, see what those top three guys are doing. I could probably definitely learn something, but... Because I'm tired of being so fucking slow in Camping Universe. I know what Texas is. Oh, if you had practice, you would have had a better idea what to do with the tires once they wear up. You might have gotten more than just top five. Well, you know what? I care less about that race. It's all the other races that I had higher expectation for me. High Racing Warzone sent to the Google log for a slap. Yep. Fucking mood.
You will be at the bottom this time.
Right side, I'm on the bottom. Where I like to make stupid ass moves that sometimes work.
Good luck, everybody.
I don't know where to start my brake bias.
First time here, give me a break.
The brake is that middle pedal.
Yeah, I'll pull off and let you fast guys go through. Won't block up.
To give them a brake.
You don't need brakes if you got fenders on it, man.
Okay. Good luck, guys. Have fun. Thank you.
You only have one additional set of tires for this race.
Remember, guys, we only got one additional set of tires for this race, so burn these ones down.
Pair them up.
I want to see second gear pulls, burnouts. Let's go.
And welcome to the B6 Drift League, if we do that.
I mean, that sounds fantastic to me. I don't know about y'all.
You guys have to put your brake bias to 65% of your brake if you want to go fast.
55%?
I'm kidding. Don't do that.
No, go to 80.
100% from brake.
I thought that's what the car in front of you was for.
We got a lot of people in our pit box. Just double check all your equipment.
You use the
love. Make sure all the wheel covers are on the wheels.
No, the car in front of you being the brake only works if it's a Menard's car.
Just make sure everybody's aware as we start getting into pit stops and whatnot. We need people to back out a little bit so these guys can do their job.
Tighten it up, boys. Come on. I got to win it on the first lap here.
Remember. One lap at a time, one car.
Six
time.
Car, have you tried racing?
Man, pace cars off. Have a great day, it's been fun.
You streaming, Jason?
Sure am.
Green flag, green flag.
Couldn't even get out of the first straightaway.
Inside. Clear inside.
What was that? Was that really?
There will be a caution. The road is closed.
You guys need to turn your crash volume up, man. Hear them hitting. Leave out.
No, I didn't lose any spots. I didn't gain any spots. So that's good.
That's just short track racing.
The road is open.
All right, everybody, come in. Get your fresh tires. We're going to use those to the end.
It's unlimited tires, right?
No.
Left sides only.
Unlimited tires, roger that.
I was only going to take a right front and a rear left.
Seven, what's up? I didn't give you enough room, or you needed more?
Hey, number nine, I like that paint scheme, man.
Oh, thanks, man. I don't even know what it is, honestly.
Dude, Mountain Dew!
Alright, don't kill the messenger, but the 7 car has a message for the 20 car. He says, Carlo.
Who's Carlo?
My cousin.
The road is closed.
Carlo's in line.
Carlo!
Carlo's fine.
Carlo's wrecked him.
Oh, we talk about junior or senior?
Junior, of course.
Dale Earnhardt, the 15.
I calculate Derek Justice's chance of winning this race at 33.3%. Repeating, of course.
You'll be on one to go.
What about mine?
Make sure you get yourself something to drink. Line up on the outside.
Well, the Derek Justice, so you know it has to be at least 80% chance.
I'm still waiting on my percentage.
Leroy Jacobs.
That's a pretty good percentage.
Nice, smooth, clean shift. Easy on the brakes all day.
Three, take it or leave it.
You ready?
Was this Pawn Stars? Might be three more turned down on the start.
Nice, smooth. We'll get it back. Inside. Still inside. On.
Oh,
I'll leave
this one on
you. If you want to
stay out,
we'll
stay
out.
All right,
Gander's
on.
What was that,
Bree? Dry off two. The road's closed.
He's doing it for Dale.
That's a short track race.
The road is open.
How are you guys wrecking at Martinsville? I don't know. You literally slow down. You don't hit the gas at all, and people are still wrecking.
Just go straight, turn left. Straight, turn left.
Turn right.
It's a lot about relying on your neighbors, man. And your stepsisters.
With that said, 12, can I borrow your radio clock?
Sure, man. Bring it back nice and clean. Miguel, your ESPN.com chances of winning now are up to 17%.
Progressive race facts brought by Christopher.
No, you gotta be like NBC and say advantage every 5 seconds. Wait, he just shifted down into second gear. He's now at 13%.
If we look at the last 20 D6 races, we'll see the last caution on average falls just 3 laps to go.
Trends of the race.
I mean, that's how I won my truck race, my first ever race, actually, on here. It was before the whole tire overtime and everything.
I did a truck race yesterday, and I went from 15th to 1st in 12 laps.
Shucked it on the inside.
Open modified race here about a year and a half ago, last time I went to Martinsville.
Back when the regular late models were at Martinsville last season, I got like 10 wins here. But that's whatever. I don't know. I like this track a lot. I think people are just so used to all the 1.5 milers that it's like a shock to them to drive, and that's why there's so many cautions. Can't steering ratio your way out of it.
Yeah, I like this track, but man, it's all about the setup for me. If the setup is decently wrong, I can't do anything. This setup, it's okay.
The only issue is, with these cars, the front brakes lock really easily. The track setup is really nice, though.
Want to go? What are you
the,
doing?
The cup car brakes are fantastic.
Right.
I'd rather be at daytime. I don't know. I'm a night kind of dude, but it just looks weird, man.
You sound a lot like Jay Gruden.
The problem is that on iRacing, the night circuits are not bright enough.
Hi, big girl. It's up to you, man.
Dude, I hear the Jay Gruden thing every time, man. But thank you, man.
Sorry about that. Y'all what?
Outside.
Steering wheel foot.
Outside. Clear high, clear high. Outside, outside. Still out there. Still out there.
Take 25.
Keep it rolling, baby. Looking good.
Oh, I walked him.
Still out there, quarter. Still out there at the door. Clear high.
Good job, Five.
Inside. Still inside. Clear low. Outside, outside.
You just disappeared that whole lap.
Did I really?
Yeah, you're gone, and then I was like, "Oh, I was thinking you'd come back up, but you never did." Run again.
Sorry, dude. Yeah, I've got Freight Train there, and it just said network on the device in the chat. I'm like, uh-oh. What's that? Never had that happen in 300 races.
Happens to the best of us.
Sorry if that screwed you up, man.
Oh, no. It didn't have anything to do with me. I'm horrible.
Fun fact, it's no fun to lock up a brake.
bottom and it's slightly locked and it won't unlock.
Hey, buddy.
Outside. Still outside. Clear, clear, clear. Inside. Clear. Outside, outside, clear outside.
See what happens when it take too long to get someone to put the scoop and buggy.
Let's go up there and get them. Clear. Inside. Still inside.
Come on, hold there. I'm running eyes.
Sorry, Blinker.
Still inside your door?
Nah, I'm slow as hell, man. Do your thing.
Right at halfway right now. Clear low.
I'm sorry.
No more downshifting for a couple laps. I probably overheated the tires. Overheating, I'm fucking hot right now. I feel like realistically I should go no more further than that in my steering.
I'm having a lot of fun. I'm not driving very good, but having a lot of fun.
Well, you're just gone for a whole lap.
Think if I'll do that again, you'll get a cookie.
Man, again?
Some tires right now. I burnt up my shit. Nothing new.
Oh, we missed that one.
Hang on over there, Chris.
I don't have you to follow anymore. I'm struggling.
Good job, man. Don't change your line. They're going to move. I have 4, we got 20 laps to go right now.
thinking opening lap, shift down. Once we kind of get organized, go back to normal driving. And then if I need it for whatever reason, need that extra giddy up, that's when I downshift a gear. So that way I'm not doing this. Definitely driving it off the corner, I'll tell you what.
Alright.
Expecting him to just fucking park it like that.
Sorry about 17, I hit the curve, man. I'm sorry for flying up in the other.
Man, we're going so well, too.
Yeah, have a good run.
Come around the safe car.
Catch up, clutch up.
Zero's open.
Yeah, me too, 25. I don't know what I'm doing, so I just follow you out here.
15. 15. 14. 13. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4.
10 to go.
3. 2. 1. 0.
Not great.
Flamingo, hard. Pit road speed. 50 for charge. Make them last the rest of the race.
Great. Derek, you did a hell of a job there, man. I shouldn't have even held you up as long as I did. Nah, not anymore. I didn't know what we were doing and almost missed pit road, come around and try to catch up, so.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Third gear restart.
Well, fine, because I'm starting outside second row.
Hey, Derek Justice, what steering ratio do you run here?
Well,
you said 12?
Yep.
I tried that and I just feel like I scrubbed speed off.
Yeah, honestly, Chase, I couldn't tell what was happening, if people were pitting or not. I assume they were, but it sort of looked like they weren't. But it was all those left cars, so here we are.
Derek, do you run 12 everywhere?
Two things to keep in mind. One, again, you do have a hard camera. The other, there is a lot of debris in it.
Chad, be careful behind me.
We'll keep an eye on our water temperature throughout the day. Could be on the inside here.
Yeah, start in third. It'll be fine. Everything's fine.
Derek, I'm gonna have to check up early for the guy on those tires in front of me.
Coming to the green,
you're
right. How about pace cars off? Are you ready?
Pace, cool.
Green flag. Outside. Clear outside. Outside.
That's a clusterfuck.
Inside, in and out, outside, off.
Rock out of four.
There better be some real fucking problem out there to throw the damn caution.
Damn, made it all this way with a zero
X. If you could, I had no idea what was happening there. 10-4. The road is closed. Coming
well,
out
at least it wasn't
go.
Down old tires that caused that crash, but sorry for being y'all's way.
Someone just ran through me, man. Like, shit, I'm not even gonna break this corner.
Yeah, you and the 15 got together. What caused it all? I have no idea.
Yeah.
Pit road
yeah, the 15
is open.
Never been surprising.
Whoever started second there, why were you so far behind the first place car? You're like all the way against the wall when he was against the curbing.
Yeah, that was a weird restart.
I was trying to see. I didn't expect he'd go in turn three. I was just trying to see what was going on, and then he just sort of went.
Yeah, but I still don't understand why you're all the way.
All right, we need to be behind the 20.
Lucky dog coming around the top.
Hey, Mark, Robert, what's your problem? You got a 2 behind your name. That says a lot. And on your other one, gotta run with a backup because of dumbass moves like that.
Barely a baby tapping. It gave me a 4X. What the hell?
It's only gonna be one attempt at the green light checker.
Oh, I'm getting demoted. Hell, I shouldn't have even touched him.
Alright, boys, what'd you put your brake bias at? I'm slow as hell.
54.
Four. 55. 53.
Man, I had all, mine all the way up at 60.
The road is closed.
This will help me because I like running modifieds and all that. I know this is Xfinity, but I suck at short tracks.
Have you tried going faster?
Yeah, like what Dale Walter says, you have a fast 1 and 2. And 3 and 4, you're going to have a fast lap.
But did you put the car in race mode?
Oh, dude, does that hold escape while I'm stopping?
We'll be in the bottom this time.
Ten, try not to stay so far back from the one.
Those belts are tugged. Get your tires cleaned up real well. I bet. Pace car's off. Be ready. Green flag. Flag rolling. Two more laps. Two more hard ones, man. Outside. Still out there. Clear outside. Outside. One more lap. Still there. Outside. Clear. That's your breath. Keep on digging, but no grain.
Good
one. Woo! Thank you, lap down cars, for not killing me there.
Good job, fellas. Good weekend.
Good race there, gentlemen.
I'm kind of disappointed we never got to fight 15, it out straight up.
14.
Green flag run, but
13.
Sorry, top 5.
12.
Hey, green white checker got through the whole race. Last two laps get for it.
I didn't know we were going three wide there when we body slammed on the straight, but that was pretty kind of fun little race there.
Hey, tell that 7.
Now, whether or not this is the right guy to watch, I don't know. Okay. Holy shit. Well, I know what I'm trying. Lost 0.06 safety rating, but I gained 53 I rating. Let's see, I finished 10th. It was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 cars. All 9 cars in front of me. I have more I rating. Now let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 of them had over 3,000. So, I have definitely learned some things. Things I'm going to be practicing in private now. I am going to try and do some cup races. I am going to try and run Martinsville. But we all know how that's going to go. So, Until we see that failure, remember guys, now more than ever, take care of each other.